Alright, so today's video is not that fun, but...
Oh!
But yeah, we've both been having allergies all week, so we didn't get to make any videos. But if you're already watching this video, you might as well watch it all the way through. I just wanted to post something for you guys. So yeah, keep watching the video and make sure you hit that like button. What do you want to say? You said like, comment, subscribe. And share the video. We had two options. We either lifted the engine up and get access to the cats, or we work from under, drop the suspension and get access to the cats, which we are doing. So we have the left control arm. Car is shaking just a little bit because of that, so might as well go and replace that while the car is lifted up. Another thing we're doing to the car is getting the right caliper. This thing right here, we're getting this replaced. I'm not exactly too sure what was wrong with it, but it was sticking on the brakes. My brakes were sticking really bad. The last thing that needs to be replaced or fixed, the last thing that needs to be fixed is a hole in the muffler. A code popped up for an exhaust leak or something like that. And I'm doing some like extra stuff like painting the calipers. As y'all can see right there, that's one caliper. And then we got the other caliper right there getting fixed.
Working on the tires as well.
Oh, it got a little windy, all the papers came off and shit. Went to the dentist today, something else exciting. I'm going to be getting braces in a couple weeks, which I'm excited for because I'm really insecure about my tooth, my left tooth, like right here. That one right there. I've been watching my videos and, you know, it just stuck out to me. I'm like, damn. I gotta get that tooth fixed. And then she also told me that I have another tooth that's completely rotated that needs to be rotated like 90 degrees back to where it's supposed to be. But yeah, I'm really excited about the next couple of weeks. Now, summer's just right around the corner. I'm sure all you guys are happy and excited for this summer because everything is finally opening up again after we had that huge pandemic. We had the Taste of Chicago coming back to Chicago. We're definitely gonna check that out. The summer's gonna be lit. This summer's gonna be real lit, especially since I started vlogging. One more thing I do wanna share with you guys is that I'm going to the Ace Family Festival this coming July. You know, it's gonna be really fun. I'm a huge fan of the Ace Family. My family is a huge fan. We've watched them for years now and, you know, we got the VIP pass, so we're gonna see them in person. Hopefully we can get an autograph and maybe even a little shout out if we're lucky. So yeah, can't wait for this summer, man. Can't wait for this summer. I had to improvise a little bit. Finish with this. I'm probably gonna do one more coating and this should be done. So that side of the caliper is finished. Now we just got this one to go.
Alright y'all, so I'm gonna be doing another modification.
If you're wondering why I got this mask on, I felt like I was getting a little high off the spray paint. No, like no joke, I was actually getting dizzy. So I forgot my uncle let me borrow his mask. Yeah, your boy is like, look at my eyes, like I'm high. Like literally. I did find something else I want to do to the car.
It was right here, guys. Like y'all can see how damaged the carbon fiber is on this thing. It's bad, like it's bad.
This one is in pretty bad shape, so
I'm just gonna go ahead and spray paint this black. It'll look brand new.
And like I said, I do have this carbon fiber wrap that I'm gonna be using for the interior. I'm going to be taking this wood frame off.
I think it'll look real nice with the black interior, so. Alright, so for this, I already started plying it out with a flathead. I'm gonna have to go through the whole entire thing and slowly ply it out so I don't damage the wooden frame itself or the vinyl. Like I said, you want to be real careful taking the rest of this off because there are going to be some wires back there that you want to be careful with. There's going to be a couple screws behind there as well. I'll get back to you guys as soon as I get this off.
We're going to go and watch some iCarly while the paint dries. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm eating my chicken before I start the wrap on the wooden piece. Cheers. If you guys are wondering what this is, it's just fried chicken. If you guys are health professionals or health, whatever you guys are, this is about 60 grams of protein. It's either 60 or 48, to be honest. I think it's 48. It's 8 ounces of chicken breast, boneless, skinless chicken breast, and it's fire. As much as I want to go take care of that car, I do have to take care of my body, so we gotta refuel real quick. This is my first meal of the day. I kid you not, it's already 6:17 right now. I woke up at like 5:50 in the morning. Did my regular morning routine. I went to the gym, got back, had my shake, started working on my car right away. And now I'm still doing that. But yeah, let's get back to working on the car.
I'm kind of proud of myself. Came out pretty clean. I did mess up on one part right there.
Okay. If you guys made it this far in the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video.